5.50 for the bay. When you're around, point, giving directions on each other. So we're rocking off the glove. He goes up again. Moller comes out the back door, gives up the Ricey. Ricey goes back out to Litley. Litley can stand back and lace it out. Well, one-on-one to Modra. Can he get in there again? Modra forward comes over the back door. He's on the chin. Wheels around the body. Kicks it around the body. Anthony Modra has 4 goals. And that is all of the Canterbury's score. They are 4 goals for the Wollonga. 9 goals, 9 on the Elders Real Estate.
Yeah, well, you can get it, the module one-on-one, that's what Litley did then, put it through the goals, and that's what happened. 4-goal 4 to the Bays, 9-9 to Wollonga on the Elders Real Estate scoreboard, and we wouldn't bet on that being correct. I think there's a point or two out, maybe for both sides.
Yeah!